Get ready!
This is a salvage mission. A previous crew lost their mini-mules, their drop pod, and their lives in this cave. Find and repair the lost mules, get the drop pod operational, and return to base. Expect heavy infestation, and try not to mess it up like your former colleagues.
I think I dropped my bloody keys in there.
Where is that damn you?
Don't got room for more!
Go Crusher!
My bag is impossible!
Much better now.
Functional again. Great work.
I made a platform.
Supplies are on the way.
Time to restock!
Getting more ammo!
Red sugar!
Secondary objective completed. Now finish the job.
Out of my way!
I was born ready. This place is almost nice compared to last time.
Back. Follow them and let's get that drop pod fixed. Remember, you can always deposit on the side of the drop pod. secured. Now to get the pod working. First, establishing a proper connection between the pod and the space rig. Set up the uplink. Triangulation zone, or we will lose the connection. We only got one shot at this.
Shredder's out!
Triangulation at 50%.
I killed the Hexawing Nipper! I'm such a bad guy!
Take that!
Triangulation at 75%, almost there.
Is it actually friendly?
Watch and learn!
Look there!
Sweet, sweet juice for the drop pod.
Fuel cells have arrived. Connect them to the drop pod with the charge cable. Fuel cells connected to drop pod. Prepare the fuel cells for charge sequence. Fuel cells charging. Stay close to keep them operational. We're expecting an increase in hostiles. At 75%, you're almost there.
Boy, get it, boy!
Engine powering up. Hold your ground. We're almost ready to pull you and the goods out. Pod reactor spooling up.
Let
X-ray Molly back to the drop pod. Bay your master.
Onboard mainframe booting.
You want
Don't
some
waste
more?
Your ammunition.
Calculating orbital trajectory. Powering radiation shielding. Ecom operational.
Hexawing down.
Heart thrusters calibrated. Drop pod powered up and ready to leave. Time to bring it all home. Get on board, we're leaving with or without you. Good work. We're pulling you back in.